for another video, and today we got this. Please like and subscribe to Skyler Cowboy YouTube. I'm back with another video making. What is this again?
Sweet potato casserole.
Sweet potato casserole with my grandma.
Hi.
And we're gonna get started.
Okay, we're gonna get started. Okay, we're gonna use 2 Bruce yams.
2 Bruce yams.
Which is 40 ounces. Gonna put them in. I drained the juice out now. So I'm gonna do with the juice. I don't. Okay.
Go ahead.
Need this?
Yes, I do.
Wait a minute.
Yes, you can, because it's, okay, I got a cup of brown sugar. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, a cup of brown sugar. Wait. And a tablespoon of salt. Okay. Wait a minute. And I'm going to put the butter in, which is 1/2 cup.
Do it.
Well, I gotta
scoop it out.
Scoop it out. Okay.
Just keep smashing.
Now you gotta smash.
And you can add pecans if you want. It's optional.
Yes. Gotta smash it. Gotta get mad at it.
Can I say something
in
the meantime?
Yes, go ahead.
If y'all like Pacific Rim, comment down below your favorite robot in Pacific Rim. I just want to know your favorite robot in Pacific Rim, so.
Which one is yours?
Mine is Gypsy Danger.
Oh, it is.
And Gypsy Avenger.
All right.
If y'all have 2 favorites, you can comment your 2 favorites.
If you like them all, then put you like them all. Okay, we have smashed all of them. And we're going to do the marshmallows later. Right now, we're going to let the juices sit so it be good. All the juices, okay? So we're going to put this in the refrigerator. Oh, you're going to smash a little bit more? Be careful and don't.
Don't make a mess.
Don't make a mess. Just push down on it.
Homemade sweet potato casserole.
Yes.
Now what do you say?
What?
It's the end of the video. What do you say?
Happy Thanksgiving to everyone and God bless.